Thank you. today with much assistance down through the ages. By the time that we have this hymn, it has traveled an amazing journey through 17 centuries and at least four countries. A Latin poem from a Catholic Spanish poet in the 4th century, to a tune from Italy in the 11th century, to a translation from an Anglican in 19th century England, and today's harmonization in the 20th century by an American Episcopalian musician.
Thank you.
Around the year 1640, and set it to a French tune by a Jesuit priest, Jean-Yves. In retelling the story of the Nativity, Father Jacob uses symbols and figures that could be understood by the Hurons, and the hymn has since entered many other hymnals in many faiths. The words go, "'Twas in the moon of winter time, when all the birds had fled, that mighty Itchy Manitou sent angel choirs instead. Before their light, the stars were dim, and wandering hunters heard the hymn. Jesus, your King, is born. Jesus is born in excelsis gloria. Within a lodge of broken bark, a tender babe was found, a ragged robe of rabbit skin, enwrapped his beauty round. And as the hunter raised her eye, the angel's song rang loud and high. Jesus, your King is born. Jesus is born in excelsis gloria.
Mm-hmm.